magnolia. It's the largest flowers of any native tree in the U.S.
That's where it's found.
It looks like in the wild. And there's just, well, there are big leaves. Those are the ones you were looking at, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I think you were.
Is that, do you know if the bloom before it was seen?
Yes, I don't know.
We saw a similar tree.